because I think it really does touch on a lot of the feelings that I am having now. The way that emotion meets, the way that we process healing, everybody handles it differently. I seem to deal with my emotions exactly the same as I did when I was 18 years old.
Always tell you you're my friend.